Ollie Ray flies into the lead.
Well, Hannspree has been great for us from the start. They come from quite a different business, quite a different angle. However, we have the same approach of what we are doing. We want to be the best at what we are doing. B, we're passionate about things, and we are very innovative.
I think Caddy Honda team is like, it's like no other team in the paddock, really. You know, they're such like a family bunch, and they've taught me a lot about, you know, not just riding bikes, but traveling and lifestyle of, you know, the World Championship.
For me, they're a very special team, like a family, and all the mechanics, like about 30 mechanics on the team, like all like making a lot of fun when we go to airport, when we go to racetrack. For me, exactly, the one of the best team.
The team is really professional, and also when we have some problems, I think we find always a good way.
This team is a good team, official team Honda, and win many times World Supersport and World Superbike.
But Sofoglu did. Down went Acheson first. How he may have avoided everybody, I'll never know.
It's very important that we have a sponsor which allows us to go racing, but it's also important that the sponsor is really behind you. So is really interested in what we are doing and really is supportive in many ways to us. So yeah, that's what Hannspree is all about. They've been behind us since many years and they are really, really a good backup.
Last lap then.